Hello and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to delete the Substack app. So let's get started. So to delete that, you have to follow this easy steps. So you have to go click on this as app info, go to the last second option, go to here, uninstall here, do it again, and then it would be done. So this is how to delete the Substack app, and if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.